Hello friends, welcome to our channel CBSE English, the topper's choice. In today's video, we are going to discuss multiple choice questions of class 10th, 9th lesson from English reader First Flight, Madam Rides the Bus. Here we go. Question number 1. Who is the author of the lesson Madam Rides the Bus? Options are Gavin Maxwell, वल्ली कन्नन, पॉलो कोहलो और अरूप कुमार दत्ता. एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज वल्ली कन्नन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. व्हाट वाज वल्लीज फुल नेम? ऑप्शंस आर वल्ली कन्नन, वल्ली अम्माई, वल्ली अन्नाई और वल्ली कन्नम. एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज वल्ली अम्माई. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. What was Valli's age? Options are 7, 8, 9 or none of the above. And the correct answer is 8. Question number 4. What was her favorite pastime? Options are watching the street outside, playing outside, traveling the bus or reading books. And the correct answer is watching the street outside. Question number 5. How many times did the bus cross her street per hour? Options are 1, 2, 4 or 6. And the correct answer is 2. Question number 6. What was her overwhelming desire? Options are to have friends, to travel by bus, to top the class or none of these. And the correct answer is to travel by bus. Question number 7. Valli would stare wistfully at the people who got on or off the bus. What is the meaning of wistfully? Options are fearfully, carefully, willingly or longingly. And the correct answer is longingly. Question number 8. What would make Valli jealous? Options are strangers traveling by bus, hearing stories of her friend's bus journey, her mother traveling the bus, or all of the above. And the correct answer is hearing stories of her friend's bus journey. Question number 9. How did she pick up small details about the bus journey? Options are listening to conversations of neighbors, asking a few discreet questions, all of the above or none of the above. And the correct answer is all of the above. Question number 10. Why did Valli stand up? Options are, she wanted to enjoy the ride, she wasn't able to look outside properly, she liked standing, or she was tired of sitting. And the right answer is, she wasn't able to look outside properly. Question number 11. What did the old man say to Valli that annoyed her? And the options are, he shouted at her, he asked why she is alone, he merely asked her to sit, or none of the above. And the correct answer is he merely asked her to sit. Question number 12. Valli found the woman absolutely repulsive. What do you mean by repulsive? Options are causing strong dislike, showing displeasure, extremely attractive or admirable. And the correct answer is causing strong dislike. Question number 13. Why did Valli find the woman repulsive? Options are, she had large piercing in her ears, she wore ugly earrings, she was chewing betel nut which could spill out any moment, or all of the above? And the correct answer is all of the above. Question number 14. Why did the old lady ask Valli so many questions? Options are: she was bothered about Valli, she liked Valli, she was poking her nose, or she was bored. And the correct answer is she was bothered about Valli. Question number 15. What did she have to resist on village fair day to save for the ride? Options are balloons, merry-go-round, toys, or peppermint. And the correct answer is merry-go-round. Question number 16. What was the next challenge once she had saved enough money? Options are tell her mom about it, know about the timings, buy a ticket, or to sneak out of the house. And the correct answer is to sneak out of the house. Question number 17. What made her laugh on her journey? Options are the sight of a running cow, the old woman's earrings, the old man, or none of the above. And the right answer is the sight of a running cow. Question number 18. Why did Valli not get off the bus for sightseeing? Options are she was afraid, she didn't want to, she didn't have the time, or she didn't like the city. And the correct answer is she was afraid. Question 19. What does it tell you about Valli when she refused to accept the conductor's treat? Options are responsible, stubborn, rude, or disrespectful. And the correct answer is responsible. Question number 20. Who was a real chatterbox? Options are Valli, conductor, her aunt, or all of the above. And the correct answer is her aunt. Question number 21. What saddened Valli? Options are the dead cow, car accident, the handicapped passenger, or all of the above. And the correct answer is the dead cow. Question number 22. What was the one-way fare from the village to the town? Options are 1 rupee, 50 paise, 40 paise, or 30 paise. And the correct answer is 30 paise. Question number 23. What was the timing of the afternoon nap taken by Valli's mother? Options are 1 to 3, 1 to 4, 2 to 4, or 2 to 3. And the correct answer is 1 to 4. Question number 24. How does the conductor address Valli? Options are as Valli, as madam, as kiddo, or none of the above. And the correct answer is as madam. Question number 25. What can you tell about the conductor from the text? Options are he was funny, he was grumpy, he was quiet, or all of the above. And the correct answer is he was funny. So dear friends, if you have liked this video, please click on like, subscribe the channel, and click on the bell icon to get more videos like this. Thank you very much for watching.